We meet again, as predicted. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. There are many answers to that question. None are important. Correct. No. A mending of the threads between life and death. Should thou or any of thy compatriots perish, I will cleave soul to body once more. Because it is my calling, there is little else to explain. A matter of coin. Then I shall wait here patiently until it is acquired. Very well. Speak their name, and it shall be done. This is the price of balance. Well counted. I recommend keeping my distance for a moment. By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archive. Rise.
Something the matter? Something the matter?
If you're sure, fine.
Curious ornate box. Its many sides are engraved with indecipherable glyphs. Nothing. The box doesn't yield.
A box that simply refuses to be toyed with. Happens to the best of us.
By Vlakith, we may not forsake it. Nor it us.
Something the matter?
Yes.
Darling, I thought you'd never ask.
Lead on.
Keep your distance, darling.
careful, I might.
What to do?
Speak.
Another. Thy name has been recorded. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. As thou desire. Ah, another. Thy name has been recorded. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. As thou desire.
Let's get going.
What a day.
Ah, another. Thy name has been recorded. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. No, thy coin purse is near empty.
No one back home will ever believe this. Looking ahead.
Well, hello.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. despite everything.
Be with you in a moment.
Not a trick, my friend. Magic. Be that as it may. Seramorphosis. What does it make you think of? Ah, yes. The good old days.
Day one. Fever and memory loss. Day two, hallucinations and graying skin. Day three, hair loss and blood leaking from all orifices. Need to go on? Day four, excruciating pain as the skeleton and organs reform and reposition. Day five, the host personality has disappeared. Fingers and toes and limbs elongate. I take it you get the picture?
Day six, the flesh around the mouth splits to make way for tentacles. Day seven, a mind flayer is born. The storyteller's gift. My point is this, our orifices remain blissfully unblooded, our heads remain clear, and our blood temperature normal. Any expert will agree, this is abnormal.
I'll toast to that.
The pragmatic in me, however, sees only the silence before the storm. Something to sleep on. We should get some rest.
What's on your mind?
The instructions were easy enough, weren't they? If slightly elaborate.
Like I said, I'm dangerous even in death. I'm merely trying to protect those around me. I find that a healthy amount of theatrics, a voice from the beyond, a magic flute, a friendly, if highly combustible, magma mephit, tends to make for a more compelling case. If nothing else, I'm sure I piqued your curiosity.
Abominations grow inside us. Our bones should ache, our mouths should bleed, yet we thrive. It is madness. Keep your rest short. Time is not our ally. Speak.
I saw you getting a lecture from our magical friend. I have to say, I thought you'd look worse, but no. Not a tentacle to be seen. Naturally, but I was thinking, what if it doesn't? Of course, first sign of change, and I'll have to stop that pretty little heart of yours. I am open to suggestions. Knives, poison, strangulation, whatever you'd prefer. A classic. One good thrust to the heart and you're gone. We need a good blade, of course. Don't want to waste time hacking and prodding with a dinner knife. Well, I'm getting ahead of myself. This is all a worst-case scenario, obviously. Oh, my boy. I'd like to see you try. Now, let's get some rest. The sooner we start tomorrow, the better our chances of keeping this hypothetical. Hello. What can I do for you?
I couldn't help but overhear. Well, all right, I could have helped, but didn't. Anyway, I feel the same. Other than the occasional mental exchange, it's almost as if we're not infected. The voice on the ship told me I'd become a beautiful weapon. What do you think it meant? Adorable, but your timing is awful. Whatever the Mind Flayer's plans were, those dragons spoiled them. That doesn't make our situation less dangerous. Either way, we can't take the lack of symptoms for granted. We have to find a healer. Well, I've said my piece. Get some rest. Something the matter?
Hello. What can I do for you?
Speak.
What's on your mind?